Good afternoon. I'm Giancarlo Garcia.
And I'm Miranda Johnson, and this is Wolfpack News for Wednesday, October 1st, 2014.
Red senior class shirts will be on sale today during lunch for $12 while supplies last at the Commons concession stand.
Pre-ordered navy crosstown shirts will be available for pickup today during lunch and Thursday before school and at the Commons concession stand.
The East cheerleaders invite everyone to participate in the Chick-fil-A Crosstown Showdown Sales Challenge this week. Mention OEHS anytime during the week when you place your order to earn points for the East Side.
On Wednesday at Chick-fil-A from 5 to 8 p.m. will be Wolves Night. Join the cheerleaders to show your East pride. Prizes will be awarded to the most spirited students.
Government Club and the Social Studies Department are sponsoring a voter registration drive. If you will be 18 by November 1st, you are eligible to register to vote. Today is the last day to register during all lunches. Please bring two forms of photo ID, your school ID, and your driver's license. Questions can be directed to Mrs. Kyrus or Mr. Vera.
Mu Alpha Theta's first meeting is Monday after school in room E392. Members will be signing the new contract. Spread the word to other Mu Alpha Theta members. Please let Mrs. Knutson or Mrs. Gossett know 24 hours in advance if you cannot attend. And now it's time for entertainment. Here's Angel.
Homecoming tickets go on sale tomorrow during all lunches. Tickets are $25 in advance and $30 at the door. You can save up to $3 by bringing in 3 canned good items. Make sure you have a current school ID and purchasing tickets, and bring it to the dance to get in. Any students planning on attending with a guest who is not an OE student must turn in a guest pass to the dean's office. Guest passes can be found in the dean's office or online and must be turned in by today, no exceptions. At this year's homecoming, students can request music. The dance theme is A Night in the City and will be DJed by B96. They want to know what you want to hear. Go to boomentertainment.com/AustriaEast and click on the request button. You can request as many songs as you want. National German Honor Society and German Club are hosting a national German-American culture and food festival from 6 to 8 p.m. Thursday in the community room. Friends and family from OHS and OE are welcome. Tickets are $5 if you buy them during lunch and $6 at the door. That's the latest in entertainment. Now back to the anchor desk.
If you need help in your social studies classes, Rho Kappa National Social Studies Honor Society is providing tutoring in all social studies subjects, AP classes included. Tutoring takes place before school, after school, and during guided studies and lunches every day. Please get a pass from your social studies teacher to take advantage of the opportunity. Tutoring is located at the table in the first floor J wing.
The homecoming dance is Saturday, October 11th. Student Council Representative Anna White is here to give us more information on how to purchase tickets. Here's Riley with more.
I'm here with Anna White. Thanks for being here today. Tell us about the dance, including the DJ and the theme.
All right, so, well, the dance is October 11th, which is next Saturday. The theme is A Night in the City, which doesn't mean people have to dress a certain way or do anything necessarily with that. It's just the theme that we have. And the DJ is B96.
How can students get tickets to homecoming?
Well, tickets start tomorrow.